Hey guys, it's Chantel and you're watching Tell You What. I got a great question from Teresa Taylor and she wanted to know, can you make a good juice recipe for the skin? This recipe is my skin elixir. It's really hydrating for the skin. I use it when I'm experiencing a little bit of a breakout. Most skin problems occur on a cellular level, so this recipe is going to address that from the inside out. The ingredients for my elixir are one beet, which is a good blood builder, one whole apple, which is known to have properties for reducing inflammation. Important component is dandelion tea. You can find it in the dandelion root form or the tea leaf form. You can find it in any grocery store. They come in the tea packets, or you can find it in the raw form like this right here, which is very grainy. What I do is let it steep in an airtight sealed jar for 24 hours to get the potency. The reason dandelion tea is so good for you is because it's really, really hydrating. It's a cleanser. It will detoxify the liver, the blood. It will aid in just getting those toxins out of the skin and leaving you with a nice glow. Might be holding your hand, but I'm holding it loose. Go to talk, then we choke. It's like our necks in the noose. Avoid the obvious. We should be facing the truth. Start to think it could be fizzling now. Kind of shocked because I never really had any doubts. Look into your eyes, imagine life without you. So there you have it. That's my skin elixir. Thanks for listening. Let's stay healthy, guys. Bye. Love, 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 love. Love kick starts again.